Grenades, that's what TSA officials say they found in a checked suitcase at the Sunport last week. Action 7 reporter Will Carr has details and passenger reaction.
Inside check bags last week, TSA found 6 inert grenades at airports across the country, including 2 in a bag at the Sunport.
I'm glad they found them.
According to a TSA blog, finding an inert grenade, which may be a novelty item, can create serious delays. Some passengers say that's okay if it ensures their safety.
My attitude is I want to get where I'm going, and if that means it's going to take a little longer, it takes a little longer. I'm very sympathetic to TSA. I know they're doing their job, and it's okay with me.
It's unclear if passengers in the Sunport experienced any delays. What is clear is if the TSA finds any items that look like a realistic bomb, grenade, or mine, that item is prohibited for obvious safety concerns.
A little creepy, a little crazy, especially with everything going on in the world today.
As for checked bags,
don't put things in there that don't belong.
Sounds like common sense, but better to be safe than sorry.
So before you head to the airport, you want to make sure that you open up your bag, feel around, also make sure that you check those pockets. You want to make sure you don't have any objects in there that could slow you or anybody else down. Reporting live at the Sunport, Will Carr, KOAT Action 7 News.
It's unclear if anyone was cited or charged in connection with the grenades at the Sunport. TSA representatives did not return several phone calls and emails for comment.